The Integrated Homicide Investigation Team is investigating the homicide of Stephen Leone, which occurred last night, October 22nd, at around 8:20 p.m. This is the area of King George Highway and 100th Avenue. As you can see, it's a very public area. There's lots of people around, lots of restaurants. The vehicle involved is a black Acura TL. It's a four-door sedan. We know that there were three victims in that area that were approached by an unknown male. These victims were shot at. One male has since deceased. Two other males have been treated for non-life-threatening injuries.
This was believed to be a targeted hit, was it not?
At this point, we do believe it was a targeted hit. It's in the early stages of the investigation, so those are all details that investigators are looking to confirm.